Fard ayn, meaning knowledge as it pertains to your dealing with Allah in those kind of knowledges. I'tiqad wa fi'l tark is either fard ayn, which means it's a personal obligation. Fard ayn is a compulsory on every Muslim to perform or do. That's a definition of fard ayn. Fard ayn is an obligation that must be done by every single individual. Fard ayn is an obligation that must be done by every single individual. It's a personal obligation. Example is salah and siyam. Every single person must do it.